often in the past when we've won a medal of some kind, and it has been bronze in the past, that we just kind of come together as a school and just celebrate that accomplishment. Today's pep rally was a little bit out of the ordinary because it is the first time that a team has been able to go to nationals and represent the ACAC. So we haven't been to a nationals before, but certainly it is something that our program has been working towards for quite a few years. So there is an excitement to go. There is a little bit of unknowing what's going to happen there, but I think we do have enough veterans and leaders on the team that we should do fairly well, hopefully. You know, they have worked hard. We've set high goals for ourselves, and we do have very knowledgeable players. We do have two all-conference players on our team, and Kerry Alcorn and Jocelyn Van Rijk, who are good leaders on our team, and a fifth-year setter. So we have lots of players who have that heart and desire to really give their best when their best is needed, and that's what we're hoping to do. That's part of who we are at Kings. We're very much a small community that supports one another, and whether it's athletics or it's academics or it's drama, music, whatever students are able to accomplish, and even staff, faculty, we want to come together and celebrate those achievements for sure. So this is just one of many that takes place at Kings.